In this video guide, I will show you how you can change normal glasses to sunglasses in Photoshop. Choose the Quick Selection tool and select the glasses. After selection, create a new empty layer. Now click on Gradient tool. Click here to edit the gradient style. Open Basic folder and select that gradient with transparent and foreground color. Click on this color stop button and choose your desired color. Now just draw a line to apply a gradient color effect on the selected area. To refine the selection, disable the lower layer and erase the unwanted area with the eraser tool.